that schools are PE, libraries, and maybe music.
International students can study at a Queensland Government primary school from prep through to year six. Primary school allows students to have a strong support for entering the Queensland school system. When choosing a primary school, a key consideration is location. International students studying in a primary school must live with a parent, approved relative, or legal guardian. So, a family may decide a primary school based on where they would like to live, or nearby to where a approved relative is already residing. Whilst all EQI primary schools implement the Australian curriculum, one subject that does vary is the foreign language on offer. So if you have a student that is specifically interested in studying Italian, French, Mandarin, or even Japanese, for instance, you may decide on a primary school based on the language that it offers. Depending on the student's interests, every primary school offers different extracurricular activities. You may find one school has stronger involvement in music, another offers drama club, and then another school may have afternoon sports available. This is another way families can identify which primary school may best suit their child.
Kent Moore State High School provides a lot of activities like gala day, sports carnival and swimming carnival, and a lot of other activities we can choose. So there's no limit to what we want to do. But I just made friends and talked to them and hung out with them and just went to school and my English just improved.
What parents are normally concerned about most is the emotional well-being of their child. That's our first priority, is to have them safe and settled in the classroom and feeling comfortable about coming to school, excited about learning, then the language will come. It's amazing to see how quickly students settle and flourish under this model.